Alin George Moldoveanu won Romania its first gold medal of the London Olympics with a strong finishing performance in the men's 10m air rifle. Moldoveanu and Italy's Nicolo Campriani each led after a 60-shot preliminary round, scoring 10s on 59 out of 60 shots to earn a just slightly less than perfect 599. Campriani jumped out to an early lead in the 10-shot final round, where competitors are graded not just on hitting a 10, but on precisely how close to the middle of the circle they shot. But Moldoveanu fought back, won gold by besting Campriani over the competition's last three shots, besting Campriani 702.1 to 701.5.